another one who got lucky. This thing could have blown him up.
There's gas on the top of that.
Okay, dude, we don't want you both.
And you can see that top level's gas. It's probably at about 20 gallons of gas just in his bilge.